Hello everyone, Cimara Hashiv. I hope you're all well and in good form. Well, my name's Iain Maciver and I've just dropped by to sing you a few songs for about half an hour or so, just a wee ceilidh as it were. So how about we start off with a wee Gaelic song with a very easy chorus that you can all join in and sing along with. Done the singers. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm a huge fan of the old cowboy films, the westerns, and this next song appeared in many films over the years, but it was originally sung by Gene Autry in the film of the same name way back in the 1930s, and the title of the song and the film was Red River Valley. So I'm going to give that a wee go then.
And the cowboy you loved
dreary it will be. And do you think of the kind hearts you're breaking, and the pain you are causing to me? Come and sit by my side if you love me. Do not hasten to bid me adieu. Just remember the Red River Valley and the cowboy who loved you so true. They will bury me where you have wandered, near the hills where the daffodils grow. When you're gone from the Red River Valley, for I can't live without you, I know. Come and sit by my side if you love me. Do not hasten to bid me adieu. Just remember the Red River Valley and the cowboy who loved you so true. There we go, that was Red River Valley, and I hope you were all singing along with that. Incidentally, two of the co-writers of that song were Joseph Barbera and William Hanna, who were also the creators of many cartoons, including my favourite Tom and Jerry. So time for another Gaelic song, I think. This is one of my favourites as well. Again, you're very welcome to sing along. This is called Erivin Yog Vil Kainagit. Me fall. vineyard, Fanny Gilles on Bleal and me. Sviak nach Gian and Kian all is Dolia singing along there. Now, did you hear my dog singing along? I've got a dog outside there, and she loves to join in the choruses of her evening yog with Kainagat. So I hope it didn't spoil your entertainment. It might have added to it, in fact. Anyway, this next song has several titles, including Purple Heather and Will You Go, Lassie Go. It was adapted from an old Scottish song called The Braes of Balquhidder, by two Scots poets stroke songwriters in the 1700s. And it was then adapted by a musician from Belfast called Robert McPeak around a century later. And it is now what we know as the Wild Mountain Time. So I'm sure you all know this song. So it would be great if you can join in. The summer time has come, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together.
Blooming heather.
very famous Scottish stroke Irish folk song called The Wild Mountain Time. Okay, I'm going to sing now a song that's also asking a lassie to join me. In this case, it's Mary. So sing along. Can you? It's a great wee song that I'm not sure if there are more verses in it or not. I only know the two, so if anybody knows any verses, you can let me know. Now, I believe that these ceilidhs are going to become a fairly regular thing for the Cairhomes. So if you have any requests at all, then if you give them to the care workers in your home, and they can pass them on to us, and we'll do our best to sing your requests for you. Okay, so I think it's time for a wee dance. So if you're in the mood for a dance, then grab the slippers and up you get. If not, then please join in the singing, because this is a very sing-along song. There are actually two songs here. It's a push to bail. With the songs Farin Bí Mihín and Chanel Molenan Al Na Cho. So hopefully we'll get everybody either dancing, if not, certainly singing along. Farin Bí Mihín is on the Vismogokas, Farin Bí Mihín is on the Vismogokas, Farin Bí Mihín is on the Vismogokas, Farin Bí Mihín Vismogokas. Quat the hints of Kosha Kiddy and Abbey, she'll learn a quat the hints of Kosha Kiddy and Abbey, she'll learn a quat the hints of Kosha Kiddy and Abbey, but in Bimmy Heap, he mogokes song, but in Bimmy Heap is on the Vismogokes, but in Bimmy Heap is on the Vismogokes, but in Bimmy Heap is on the Vismogokes, but in Bimmy Heap, he mogokes. Eat me in a sheen and uncle tell you people. Eat me in a sheen and uncle tell you people. Eat me in a sheen and uncle tell you people. Sneezing got the real line either one. But I'm being a song of Fist fohine, good old trampus heere, get the vika people as feeler nan hal. Adam be me heen, a song of this mogoches, Adam be me heen, a song of this mogoches, Adam be me heen, a song of this mogoches, Adam be me heen, be mogoches. And you'll molan and now be show, a rower is happy. Very lively couple of songs for you, Push to Bail. So I'm going to slow it down now just a wee bit, and I'm going to sing a wee used song for you. So I'm sure you all know this one as well, and you can join in and sing along. While you're having a cup of tea, okay, I'm going to have a wee drink of water as well, because there we are now. Oil the vocal cords. Okay, are we ready then? This is called Channel and Al Servant of Love. Should actually have included that with the next set I'm going to do, because I am actually going to finish off now with a medley of Gaelic songs, sing along songs. So that other one would have fitted in there nicely. But anyway, we'll maybe think about that for another time. So, like I said, I'm going to finish off now with a medley of Gaelic sing-along songs. So I think there's four songs in total, maybe a chorus, version of chorus of each one. So you're very, very welcome to join in and sing along with me. And just before I sing this, remember what I said about your requests. Tell your carers if there's any special requests that you'd like us to sing for you, then we'd be happy to do that. Okay, so here we go then. We're going to start off with Cailín mo Rúnsa. Cailín mo Rúnsa is lianal mhuirai. Áinir mo chrísa, sí cúspar mo iai. A méidín lán sólas, bí chíle
Mommy.
Well, there we are then, folks. I hope you enjoyed our wee Ceilidh. I'm afraid I'm going to have to go now, but hopefully I'll be back with you sometime in the very near future. Okay, cheerio just now and stay safe.